We feel really fortunate that we have the chance to partner with UVU. We live and work and sort of enjoy the same community, and many of our employees actually attend UVU. So we're the beneficiary of the great educational experience they're having here. We partnered in several ways with UVU and plan to continue to do that in the future and love our association.
It's been a number of years now that we've met with the leadership of NuSkin, and every meeting has been just a delight. It's one of those things where they invite you in, they make you feel welcome, and yet we're just thankful we get to meet with them. It's always the way they are.
They are an excellent partner with UVU in many ways, most recently including the Performing Arts Building, the Norda Performing Arts Center. They were a major contributor to that. Their money has made a tremendous difference in our and aided our ability in constructing that building that's going up right now. Without them and others, it simply wouldn't have happened. What I see with NuSkin, though, is that they understand, like we do, it's not about the money, it's what the money does, and that's what their interest is in, is what will the money accomplish for our students, for our university, and for Utah Valley.
One thing that's been true about NuSkin is their consistent giving year after year. They look for ways to support our students and just consistently do so. I think there's nothing more they want than to see the lives of our young people in our community be better because of what they do.
They are an excellent choice for the first recipient of this because of the things they do to set an example and to encourage others to follow their lead. And I couldn't be more pleased that the first ever recipient of the Corporate Catalyst Award is NuSkin.
It's an honor to get any recognition. We don't expect that. We don't contribute because we want to be awarded something. We just are partners with UVU. It's certainly an honor, and I am humbled to accept it on behalf of all our good employees and salespeople. But we appreciate it.
All I can say is thank you. Thanks for your support. Thanks for your support of the scholarship ball and of things as big as the arts building. But especially thank you for helping our students.
To everyone at NuSkin, thank you very much. You set an example of leadership, and you lead by example with your gifts and your time and your talents. And what you do makes a difference, a significant difference, in thousands of lives of students at Utah Valley University. Thank you.